So this is the fountain of Loki. It was the site for providing water to the city of Corinth, and it was built somewhere in the 7th to 6th century BC, and water was channeled from this one to the different parts of the city. This is what remains, the blocks, as you can see. So this is called the Fountain of Loki. This is named after some mythological characters from Greece history. Move to the next slide. So this is the Temple of Apollo, which was built around 560 BC, and Apollo was the god of prophecy and literature. And this temple is of Doric style. As you can see at the top of the pillars, it is pretty flat, not really having the circles of Ionic or the flowers of Corinthian structures. So this is how it looks today. Let's go and see it from the other side, the Temple of Apollo. That's the fountain on the other side. Quite well preserved temple. This is the Roman Agora. this platform is called Bima. This is where Paul the Apostle is said to have preached Christianity. So we'll go up and look at that. This is the Bema, and that is the Agora. The central marketplace of the city. See that round structure? That is where the Agora was situated.
To enter the site, don't worry. You can either come back after you finish the tour and check it out, or keep your ticket and have a look now, then go back in.
Thanks for the advice, Mary. Anything else I should know?
Oh yes, one more thing. The museum inside the site is pretty amazing. I would allow around 45...
Opposite to that is the Roman Forum. This was the South Store. Another building. This is what remains of it. Built in the 4th century BC. Unfortunately, there are not many signposts here, so very difficult. And the app with the tour company is not working, so I have to rely on Google Maps. This is the Pirin Fountain. We'll go down and see it. Fountain of Pirin, a mythological character from Greek history. some sort of a bath fountain. This was built in the 2nd century BC. For water management. The part of the agora, the back part, probably nothing is marked, but definitely on the other side is the agora, which is the marketplace. Now we'll go to the museum and then go to the other side to check the theater. Very unfortunate. Nothing is signposted here. Ionic pillar, Corinthian pillar, Doric pillars, three types at the back and the front. I'm going to the next part. So this is another temple of Apollo, which was part of the Roman city. Just above the Forum. It was built in the 1st century AD, so you can see the Corinthian pillars. Now we have to go to the museum. The entrance is from the other side. Two temples of Apollo, one older and one made by the Romans. This is the museum. So that's the older temple of Apollo. Roman sculptures from the Forum, all heads chopped off for probably religious vandalism. Strange everywhere. The faces are destroyed. Obviously religious vandalism, I call it. by people who are against idol worshippers. They believe that every statue has to be somehow defaced. As you can see, all the statues have been defaced. Very unfortunate. From the Asclepia, which is the sanctuary of Asclepius, which I have covered yesterday. Small marble statue of Asclepius. These are the statue of the twins from 530 BC. Photo. Tops of Corinthian pillars with the flower design, floral leaf design. Different types of pillars. That is the Ionic one with the circular.
ξέρεις περισσότερο αυτή που δεν πιστεύω.
Αλλά δεν είναι δουλειά.
Δεν είναι
δουλειά.
This was the Roman Odeum, which we are not allowed to go inside. This is a small auditorium. Then the theater is on the other side. So this is the theater. So this Odeum, Roman Odeum, was a theater for smaller performances. It was built in the 1st century and it had capacity of 3,000 people, whereas the theater is on this side, which had capacity of 15,000 people. This was the Roman theater. Not much. This was the stage. it dates back to 5th century BC, and there were some renovations done at a later stage. During the Roman period. Outside the museum. Now going out to the opposite side to see the theater. Theater of Corinth. So going down to where we are supposed to meet up. Souvenir shops. Kodak signboard, wow. The company has closed down many years ago.
Όχι,